Edmonds, are you willing to put your lust for prizes away and
now? Bro, let's see.
No.
He's not dressed up.
The whole reason we did the collaboration was to win the prizes.
Well, what about us then?
Well, that's up to you.
He's not even dressed up. He can
find no judges.
I want to bring home what I bought.
We're all. Everyone just
all right. The good stuff I kept for myself.
Bro.
I'm ready.
All right. So let's first of all, let's show the prizes.
I have a disadvantage.
We have an Octavia body pillow. Here, bring them out.
Wait, what?
Hold on. What?
I got.
Here we go.
Are you kidding? Are you kidding me?
Turn it over.
No, put it here.
Oh,
are you kidding?
There's
oh,
an
Octavia. Yes.
Whoa!
Ah! Wait, hey, John, I swear to God, if Orchestral Design had that Octavia body pillow, he would go ballistic. Right?
Hey, this suit's expensive.
No, I mean, can you set it somewhere?
Jesse, get back in the kitchen.
Wait, you just
John.
Sit
judging.
So I can throw
John.
The thing.
John, right?
Yes.
And if he didn't have one, he would flip a table.
But Jesse, interest, Jesse.
Where's the recycling bin?
That's fine.
Rolling.
Yeah, John. Fine.
Right. You should see the pictures we took when I brought these to Jesse's house.
Oh, God.
Alright, as we were saying,
we have an Octavia.
Octavia.
The male version of Octavia.
We have a Twilight butt pillow.
Butt pillow.
This is a double sided. There's no like rear.
Yes.
There's no rear side.
They can like dry hump it.
I want to point out that there actually is a secondary to this. John was too much of a cheap bastard to get the rest of it. So if anyone has any complaints, kill John.
What do you mean the rest?
And John got a lot.
You've been here before.
A Rainbow Dash butt pillow.
Hell yeah.
Okay, question. Where'd you get these in case I'm not going to win?
Awesomedockies.org.
Dockies or donkeys?
Dockies. Like donkeys.
Oh boy, Fluttershy.
Guys, watch out! It's another Fluttershy butt pillow.
Butt pillow. And Rainbow Dash butt pillow as well.
Oh.
Matt, bring out yours.
I managed to get an autographed Terra Strong Trialicious bracelet.
No way. No way.
He's got connections. He runs D's.
How much you pay for
He's got connections.
For what?
The signature. Nothing. You don't ask that for a prize.
No, I'm saying.
No, again, John's like a monster. He runs deep.
Oh, that's right. I forgot. He's friends. Matt was kind enough to spur the moment me with a little perler. It is Nightmare Moon.
Okay, shit. I should do one of the Nightmare Moon perler.
Jesse,
where are the suit? We should remove that. I'm afraid of this.
Why are you afraid?
It won't wash out.
What?
Oh, yeah.
What?
Yeah, move that into the kitchen, please.
What?
Okay. Move what?
All liquids.
All liquids.
I got pee. Does that count?
Hey Joe, what if I got some liquids for Octavia over here?
everyone, just stare at him for that horrible joke.
Everyone who's in the running who says, my costume's good enough and I put a lot of effort into it, so by golly, I deserve a prize. Raise your hand.
What?
That was you before you came over.
Everybody put a hand up.
The only reason I'm here
is because my mom's need a hand up. Can I win my own prizes?
Alright, so, John, take
where's Lewis?
Huh?
Put your hand up.
Okay, guys. How about everyone who's not in it kind of just steps out of the circle? Can we do that?
I can make a mental note of everyone who's wearing something.
The thing is, you say you can, but I don't trust you to do that. It's
six,
easier because six. Everyone who wants
six
to.
Six
man.
What do you
want
to do, man?
Ballots?
That'd be fair. Let's do it like a dog show. First, second, third, fourth. Best in show.
No, strict.
Okay.
Keep your partners on.
No. Go for Obama.
You, Ian.
How much?
Wait, so is it really just John and I feel gypped now.
What?
Why?
Because I with only two judges? Oh, wait, who's is it you and me?
Wait,
I'll judge.
Are we judging?
Yeah, I'm not going to win my own prize.
I'll judge you!
I kept all the good seats.
I finally use Lewis' console because these two...
I can be the outsider.
Give me a reason
The outsider.
Why.
Because of your journal, cease and desist you again.
And you?
Because I tore up my own shirt for this.
White Peter.
And Will.
Just explain where that came from.
They wouldn't print the other side on this pillow.
He lies, kill him.
No, they actually lies.
Right, you guys want a dirty body pillow?
So, Lewis, you guys chill here for like a minute and we're gonna go pick prizes in the other room.
Pick prizes?
I need Lewis.
Oh, yeah, there's
Hello,
Lewis.
Sir.
Lewis, you're a consult.
Attorney law.
Hasbro Anderson Hole.
It really, really.
Don't you have a cease and desist?
Yeah, I don't know how to feel about this one.
You gave me two!
Oh,
well,
I have six.
Next!
No, I
gave
you one. I'm dead, Joe.
You guys all the glow
sticks
between his
holes.
Oh, what have I done?
What have you done?
He spilled that.
What have you done?
And you spit on me. You sound like the
Who is my next child? Who's
next?
Go!
The ring!
Go for me!
We can never get rid of them for good.
I don't like Dota.
Because they only do that right here.
I don't like Dota!
I don't know if I like you being right behind me.
I don't like me.
Our institution is paid for by Dota.
I paid for my.
Oh my God! He's just staring you down.
I need you to get your property away from me.
He's just staring you down.
Go back. Go back.
Stay away from the light.
Go back to the go back to the grave of once you came.
Yep. You get it.
So like
he's taking my weapon away.
Thank you.
Yes. I didn't know you had to destroy the brain.
Yeah, here you go. You feel like I have to destroy the brain. Come here, Trevor.
Oh my God, the way he's just going, it reminds me of the monster from Young Frankenstein.
That's Frankenstein.
Your mask is crooked.
I know.
There you go.
Drink more.
I was supposed to have the whole back of the head thing, but they didn't do it in time.
I have stuff to do in the morning.
Okay, that actually is kind of creepy, that mask. He's not affected by it. He is. You just punch him.
Don't act dumb.
He's not acting.
Yeah, it's not that hard.
No, it's not.
By the way, Dallas is the only one.
Oh my God, that reminds me of every time Tabitha goes, I'm not lying, I'm acting.
Is everyone else?
Yeah.
No,
you're more creative to hear.
Hello.
Wait, are you going to split the Great Salt Lake? I brought my.
What was you breathing down my neck, you know?
I'm saltier than the Dead Sea.
Joe, I really wish I had Discover Family to just be like.
You can't do that until you give me my shekels.
Everybody gives shekels.
Everybody thinks Joseph Smith and bringing young rum.
And you can't buy out my zombies.
Zombies!
I feel like American.
I saw a South Park episode where talk about Mormons.
Have you seen the Book of Mormon?
No.
Oh my God. It's so good.
I kind of want to see it.
I saw it.
I had a couple of my friends rave about it.
It's better.
Better than Salt South Park Antimony.
It's so good.
I had my.
It's actually a great musical. It's like a really good musical.
Just a strap.
It won Best Musical. It's good. The one time it could.
Okay, so guys. Who saw that South Park episode where Randy is Lord?
Yes!
I am Lord.
I don't watch South Park, so I have no clue what he's talking about.
Next!
All right.
They're even dressed up.
What the fuck? What the actual?
That's all his boo. Three.
Wait, Ian, what was...
Bottles!
It's raining in bottles!
Oh, that's the last thing we get.
zombie.
Oh, Rush, come on, man.
What? Stop addressing my zombie. Oi, hey.
Guys, you need to be careful with the candle over there.
Oh, yeah. We're going to light Dallas on fire.
He's going to light me on fire.
I'm pretty sure when
Dallas got downed.
I do that sometimes when I'm in the fire starter. I just jump on top of the burning fire and just stand there.
And you burn yourself in the process.
Fire.
Oh man, he's gonna hand them multiple season desist things. I gotta get this.
So now he sounds like Chris
Jessica.
Thanks,
Oberma.
I actually can't hear a thing they're saying.
Back to the gay pile!
So how's cosplay done?
But I have to have like three! Oh, say next? There's a next. That's all.
Oh, okay.
Let me see this.
Patrick, obviously my feelings.
Absolutely.
He's in the judge's cease and desist papers.
Okay, yes, jackass, go on.
Next!
Watch me.
I don't know what I'm doing.
What?
I just had a heart attack.
And why are you doing this?
Don't know.
Just for the sake of doing it?
Yeah. I like it that way.
Discovery. The hub.
Can't do that. No, he must be a zombie.
He is forced to. It is by executive order. I have a pen and I am not afraid to use it.
He'll just kill me again.
Wait, Ian. You have what? You're not afraid to use it?
I have a pen and I'm not afraid to use it.
Well, some say the pen's mightier than the sword. Wait, what just happened? What just happened?
I refuse.
What just?
Oh my god. Did you give it to him? No. We can't do anything like three. Sure. Okay, I'm gonna ask Jesse where the hell the. Hey, Jesse!
Yes.
Hi.
Whoa! What? Did you bang them for the prize?
Yes.
You s***.
Darling. It's my job.
I'll ask John.
All right, so guys, this can't prize is off.
I wager one Fluttershy butt pillow.
I raise you one Octavia snuggle pillow.
Does anyone know where the bottle opener is?
I call with the Twilight butt pillow.
Does anyone know where the bottle opener is?
Yeah, your hand. Use it.
I call with
use
your left
teeth,
arm.
Use your teeth, be a man.
Put them over there with the rest of the
How much did you strip?
Only down my gloves and my leggings.
Okay, that's fine.
Wait, did you actually strip those down?
Yes. Burlesque. I've done it.
Oh my god.
I've done it many times before. I've done it in front of 500 people. Okay, I can do it. If I can do
where?
It in front of 500 people. At my school, there was a drag show the other week, and I was
flower
so and I was stripping it. So.
Well,
oh my
I can
god.
Strip in front of 500 people. I can strip in front of like three. Oh, you're leaving now? Why, we're getting bored.
Oh, yeah.
I gotta be up at
2.
Not just Moses, I am now.
Let the voices sing his praises.
Sir.
He
is risen.
That's the best one.
Alright, guys, yo, go on.
Ten Commandments, don't you dare doubt me.
I will cast
you down.
Well, I will sue you for slander.
I will make the Red Sea fall on you.
You got 15 minutes.
You cheating. Listen, Moses, you may feed my people, but that
what
doesn't mean I'm not going to sue your ass.
Can I just say, I'm more inclined to believe the lawyer would cheat than Moses.
Yes, but you can't prove it because if you try and say otherwise, he'll sue you. I got public.
You're supposed to break. Stop throwing the. Hey! Oi! Oi!
What the hell?
I hate the Catholic.
Party, party, party.
Party, party, party,
party, party. Party,
party. We have come to a decision.
I will fight the six prizes, but don't tell
me. And I will draw more charges against you.
These very prizes are in my car.
Oh, that's
Jesse?
Yeah. I'm willing to draw charges against you.
It's in the escape van. It's in the escape van.
Okay, guys.
Hi, Dad!
Shut up! What, my children? Everyone, we're about to
ask honors. Part of the stage. So, is Lewis going to do the honors?
Lewis is doing the honors here.
Lewis, come to the center, please.
I just have to ask, if I part the Red Sea now, do I get all the prizes?
Are we going to do the
Red Sea? No, you're
about to be talking. I am the white maid.
The
Red Sea is parted.
We don't see it.
We don't know. Trust me. You just got to trust me.
Silence.
We're going
to announce first place and then go down. And basically, no, because what we're going to do is the person's going to pick what prize they want from the pool of prizes.
Fair enough.
The pool of prizes.
The pool of prizes.
The pool of prizes.
The prize pool.
It's all over.
Should we bring the prizes back
trade
up?
Should we bring the prizes back up?
What happened last time? That spills stuff.
No, we gotta leave them where they are.
A magical beer will just appear on the table. All right.
Can we bring the prizes over so they can choose?
Yes. No.
Leave them.
Imagine.
They're safe there.
As soon as those are not here, a beer will fall and fall on top of the table.
While it was a dumb spur of the moment idea, the little thing in there actually did go a long way in helping us decide in terms of like people maintaining to a character.
Last year too.
What?
That's why Will won last year because he didn't talk at all.
Well, then
for no reason.
How dare you not talk last year?
The game's changed. Alright, Lewis.
I'm altering. He's altering the deal.
Alright, you're all very good contestants.
No, we're not.
Liar.
Except for you.
Yeah,
I'm going to say
true.
And you're
disqualified.
Oh.
However, I do have to make one important announcement. Due to technicality, nobody stuck to the theme of the contest, so everyone's disqualified and all prizes are held by the judges.
There were never any terms we signed. I'll sue you for that.
No, these are verbal. These are
verbal contracts.
I have zip ties in my
car. I am going to hire a lawyer.
Wait.
This isn't coming for me.
Wait, we have sorry, that wrong contest. We're thinking of things.
Come on, man.
Who is the fattest on Thanksgiving? Try to catch up.
Well,
try to catch
try.
Up.
Okay, never mind.
One of you guys doing eat another one of you.
Anyway.
Will, eat your.
Will, don't just say the name. Say, like,
if I win the
really butter him up.
If I bring the
me?
Bombs,
I'm not a buttery guy.
I'm the heaviest guy.
Wait,
I'm gonna start reading judges.
Just say
the
word!
Okay. Winners.
Right. Get on with it!
Yes!
Get on with it!
Get on with it!
Get on with it!
Get on with it!
Yes! Get on with it!
Get on with it!
Get on with it.
Okay.
Stop. Alright, let's go. Anyway, first prize goes to,
how do you say that name?
I don't know. I was too distracted by that.
Just for fuck's sake, see who it is!
I was distracted by that dress and the hair, unfortunately. But first place does go to Patrick.
God clap, God clap.
Patrick.
Damn, she's sexy.
I wonder what it'll be.
Yeah, where's the Twilight Snap thing?
It's underneath the
Twilight
Snap.
Obviously, I'm just going to take the Octavia body pillow.
Yeah.
All right.
Well, I have no purpose.
Did you flash the judges?
I don't know if I did.
Her shoes were off when she walked out of the room.
We cannot confirm or deny that due to legality.
What just happened?
I refuse. Damn! I should have flashed the judges.
No, we have
more than
you.
Maybe next year.
Second prize goes to somebody we all hold near and dear to our hearts, and we are sorry to see him departed from this world.
That's me.
Be Joe.
The Hog.
We miss you!
We miss you, Hog!
We miss you!
Rip in peace!
Oh my god.
Also, Rabin Pizza Top Network.
What are you going to pick?
Hey, Joe,
where are you going to go?
That's a good question. Do I want the Twilight Butt Pillow or the Tara Strong Bracelet?
Take my phone and read it.
I don't know, but you over. Still owe me a Chapter X for this.
I do owe you a Chapter X. But you know what?
Flip.
This is a lot harder to come by.
Yeah.
Joke. And then you end up donating it for charity.
Yeah.
Now
we got
bite.
There we go.
Oh. Yeah. Wait. Show it to the camera.
All right.
I'm Twilight-licious.
The next winner goes to someone who is ruthless, not scared of anything, and has a really terrible reputation for putting out books on time. Frank.
Whoever can that be?
Which buckle?
Yeah, where's
buckle?
Where
is that underneath the rainbow dance?
Underneath
the
rainbow dance.
Underneath all the rest of it, dude.
Oh, sure, there's a nightmare.
If you want it.
Oh, we got the RD pillow.
RD pillow?
You got the RD butt pillow.
I feel like we could just, we know what people are gonna pick.
Just go grab their thing.
The next winner goes to someone who shows true patriotic spirit in so much fashion that he wears it on his face. Without him, we'd probably still be alive. It would go to Ian.
Yay!
Wow!
That's the
wow! Shots fired, big time!
I thought you were gonna switch
it. Oh wow!
I honestly thought you changed it.
I was so confused.
What was that?
I'm sorry.
That was cruel. That was cruel.
Wow!
Oh right, my god!
That was really cold.
I feel bad.
That was cold.
Above and beyond.
That was cold. That was your name.
All right. Next winner goes to the one guy in this room we really, really hate.
What?
Oh, wow.
I swear to God, if you joke me again, I will kill you.
Don't worry. It's not you.
It's the lawyer.
Yes. It is the lawyer. Yeah.
I want to play fighting as magic.
And that doesn't leave
piece of junk?
You killed me!
I'm sorry, I gave you over all this money. What do you have against button mash anyway?
Oh. Yeah!
Oh, why did you put shit in the house now? Oh shit!
Oh, shit. Shots fired!
Guys, Hasbro said button mash is just fine. How behind the times are you?
Okay.
Very.
Okay, literally. That's in, okay. Next, please.
Literally, who?
What the hell?
That's it.
Yo, you have this?
I think I can come up with something.
Okay.
You missing one?
No.
Oh, just
yes.
We'll explain. We will explain.
Do your spiel, Louis.
Do your spiel.
Do your spiel.
I'm out of spiels, unfortunately. You can do so much more than I do.
Good, jackass.
Do you want me to do one for you?
What?
Do you want me to do one for you?
Nah, we'll just say. We'll just say Matt wins.
Matt's gonna get some
curly
back.
They're gonna say
Matt is the gift he donated.
Matt?
What do you mean?
Hold on! I do.
Matt,
I have a,
wait.
A,
so Matt, I will pay you $10 for that nightmare.
I will have a consolation prize.
What?
You
can pick any card from the box of cards.
Whoa. And also,
I'm sure there'll be something you want.
Matt, if you.
Oh.
If
all
you,
shiny.
If you.
Oh, no!
Oh gosh.
That's a good consolation.
Wow.
That is a good consolation.
That's why Lewis.
Do you have any ultra rares in there?
Yes.
Oh.
What?
Go for it. Go for it.
He can pick any
if
one.
If you don't want any of that, if you message me later, I'm sure I can find something that I kept at home.
We'll set up a nice night with you and
he kept all the sexy stuff.
I cannot.
You said what?
If he doesn't want any of the charge, may accept a nice evening with him and Patrick.
I just want to thank you for this.
Hey,
charges against you.
Oh, Jesse?
Jesse, where do you keep that poker chip?
Hey, boyfriend.
Jesse?
What's up?
I just want to say thank you.
So does that tell him make you straight? John?
I don't know.
Okay.
Octavia.
Yeah, no, that's it. Everyone else still in costume now has to fight to the death for the Perler.
What do you have to do with him?
Hey, Matt! How much you want for the Perler?
Alright, so that's the Halloween costume.
Yeah!
Thank you for participating.
I don't really want to trade you the Perler.
I love you, Jesse.
That thing with Ian, that was cruel.
I'm sorry. I know I'm a nice guy, but sometimes I gotta
not
go.
Not when that prize you unhand that Octavia.
You're a terrible person.
I
want
to see this actually.
Yeah, just watch.
Oh my god.
The glow stick stuck in it.
Hey you.
I was by on someone.
Hey you. He has a name.
I know.
Whose beer is this?
Not mine.
Chug it.
Chug. I gotta drive.
I'll do it.
You want it?
I'll take it.
That's true. Someone said Ebola.
Someone?
No, I don't want
to. Oh, God.
Everyone, drink it and get Ebola.
The glorious Ebola.
That's actually not, not really funny.
Thank you, Ebola champ.
Chug.
Oh, what's your shoelace, Patrick?
It's pumpkin.
Oh, sweet.
Just so you know.
Chug.
You're getting glue all over Octavia.
Where should we do this?
Right. How about living room?
Living room's really dark.
You got blue cupcake.
Okay, everyone line up for the prostate exam.
Nice.
What's up?
I thought you were like rubbing your pillow on your blue cupcake.
No, I hope not.
No, he didn't.
But this is my precious Octavia now.
She's cute.
How long until you fuck it?
I've already fucked it.
Oh, come on.
That's what they're made for.
I just kind of grabbed it just so that I could say that I have a body pillow. It's a status symbol. You have to have a bottle.
It's a symbol, alright.
Then again, I have a Milky Way, a chocolate bell, like an L, I have a black light.
Like, it better feel like a Braeburn or a Big Mac, but.
Everyone,
oh, I know. It's a fucking body pillow.
He just. I heard that too. I actually have nothing of the sort.
She's so heavy though.
I have nothing of the sort actually.
What? Someone take a position anywhere around this area.
Quick, do a sonic ring.
Four people in the back.
The human version or the pony
version? Yeah, we're taking
a group of
us.
Are we
going to
bring
it
to
you?
Oh, hey guys. Who wants some Rice Krispie Treat Sushi?
What?
Wait, hold on. What's the picture of it? Oh my god.
Or kebabs.
Can we make that
kebabs,
shit? Can we make
sushi,
that shit?
Sushi, cake, and biscotti. Yeah.
Who the hell makes biscotti with...
You have a Frodo tripod?
Yeah, dude.
Hey, you have a tripod.
You're legit.
I've been doing Frodo for...
But I haven't rinsed it. I did not know. You never told me.
My name's
Jesse.
I'm
professional.
Professional? No, wait.
Yeah, but I didn't
realize
you like...
Professionalism is his middle name. Professionalism is his middle name.
Rainbow Dash was a bitch in Equestria Girls.
She said we're Draken.
She's a massive.
And I'm gonna put you on like.
Can
you just make him like. Just have him like hold arms and make him just fly around like an idiot?
Yes.
Alright, guys, get in position.
Airplane Alan?
Position, please! Make Matt look like Airplane Alan!
Can I do that?
Oh,
Michael
god.
And David. And Colin if he's not awake.
Oh my god, you guys have
that
Twilight ship pick thing?
We can't finish the game.
What?
It is so stupid. It is hilarious.
Oh my god! I played that during the night of Day 3 BronyCon, and it was so. The whole point of it was so stupid.
How's that?
I enjoyed it. It's not a very good game, but it makes me laugh.
I'm like Mike from.
At least he's laughing at how dumb it is.
Bend over in a suit. I'm like terrorist thing.
I'll do it.
I won't have to go to work tomorrow.
What's in the box?
Where am I going to go?
I don't know what's in the pump box.
Now, move a little bit over.
Open the box.
How's that, Jess?
What's in the box?
What's in the box?
What's in the box?
What's
in the box?
It's a pie.
Let me get my stuff.
Your cigar's
over
there.
What's in the box?
Masks on, boys!
I'm Chris Hansen. Why don't you have a seat?
All right, we'll take one first, and then I'll examine it. Oh, Michael, get your ass in here.
I can actually see.
Happiness.
No one noticed you were missing. I'm sorry.
I'm not in there at all.
No, no, you're in the very edge. If you want to get over, your head's in it right now. You're in it. Now you're way in it.
Jesse,
hold on, Patrick. We gotta see if this works.
We gotta have everyone in. I'm right here.
Well, get your.
There's no room. I'm telling you,
you need more room.
He needs to lie on the table.
Hang on. What's going on? He'd like to go.
No. Support your weight.
Wait,
what are you doing?
He's not gonna support it!
It's not gonna work.
This is not.
How long until he breaks the table?
I think I should be on that table.
Hurry up before he breaks the table! Come on, take a picture!
60 seconds.
I'm gonna spread my legs for a question daily.
Sit
for 60 seconds so I can make the proper adjustments.
Suck my dicky.
And no.
You're blocking me.
Alright, let me examine it.
I need to push this.
I wasn't looking.
Remove them, press this. Ha
ha ha.
It's a copyright issue.
Your stupid hair's in the way.
Are you good?
No, I'm good. You need to scooch.
I can do it.
Somebody notice me. Alright, here we go. We'll do one actual smiles and one bullshit. Here we go.
Smiles?
This is actual smiles. Okay, actual smiles.
My mask is smiling for me.
2, 1.
Now, also, look at this, not that.
That's what we do.
Alright, good. Alright, now bullshit costume.
I need a
news.
The table's gonna fucking break. Seriously, like, if you break this, shit's gonna hit the fan. Alright, in that case, I'm gonna get in ready.
I'm waiting on it now.
Alright, bullshit things.
He wants Rice Krispie face.
Here we go, here.
Hold him. Hold Rice Krispie. Let's see Rice Krispie.
What are you doing? You were doing
this. Can I get off the table, please?
Oh,
no.
With the.
No. I thought you were doing. The Hitler salute. Not the salute.
Alright, that's great, guys.
I was holding it up, kind of like Ness does when he does his torn smash.
Grab it, otherwise.
Oh, I didn't see
it. Like, he pulls, like, an NC out, and he has, like, an NC out this, like.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you were doing.
Yeah.
Well,
party's over, and yeah. How'd you enjoy the party, Ian?
Yeah, very good. I spilled soda on my Obamacare suit, but overall, other than that, it went very well.
Yeah.
Had a wonderful Flutter Chai pillow, which I may have to use tonight because I may have to sleep in my car because I had a little too much to drink. But overall, I think I'll be all right.
Okay. Luckily, I had nothing to drink, so
hopefully
I'm good.
My parents don't see this.
What?
For the record, hopefully my parents do not see this.
Hopefully they won't. But it is gonna go up regardless.
Yeah.
I didn't get any footage of you drinking anyway. So
yeah.
That's
just kidding. That's just a disclaimer. I only had maybe one or two bottles, and I'm perfectly sober now. That is a disclaimer.
Okay. All right.
After you.
Jesse.
Paul, thanks for video recording the whole night. I'm usually the only one to ever do it, so it's nice having a backup.
You're welcome. Yeah, I can't speak right now. I'll edit some of this down and I'll put it up on my channel.
Alright, Paul, till next time, okay?
Alright,
you know what? I'll see you Monday. Stay burning, my friends.
Right.
I'll see you on chat. Lewis?
Till next time.
Yeah, I'm sure we play Smash next time.
Lewis.
Here's the thing. I want to organize something for the launch weekend. Like a get together for the weekend that it comes out.
Yeah, I'm getting mine delivered because it's the one with the that comes with the GameCube. It's a combo, but apparently GameStop, at least mine, only had it available in delivery. So I'll have to wait a few extra days for that to be delivered.
I'm getting mine digitally.
Yeah.
But I need to get a hard drive and mouse space.
What is that?
Oh god!
Oh god!
What the hell is that? Is that confetti gun?
Jesse.
Oh god!
I know. I didn't want to.
What happened here?
He shot a confetti gun to the floor.
It's like the Odyssey. The children, follow me out of Egypt.
idiots!
What happened? Who died? Who's a cop killer?
Follow me out of Egypt!
Moses is a cop killer? You point at Moses!
What?
Moses would never kill a cop.
Moses is a cop killer.
He goes straight for judges.
Eric Frayne's a cop killer and he's caught now.
Jesse's parents are gonna come home and they're
gonna see this
on the door.
Oh god.
Leave it.
Oh god.
Well, Will.
I'm ready to go.
I
true believers are
in fire.
What the hell?
Ian
firing
it.
Well, someone clean it.
Ian, not him, the other Ian. He shot a confetti gun.
Yeah, do you have a broom, Jesse?
Hold on, I'm getting the dustpan.
That's not a broom.
And brush.
I want to bend over for all these horrors. I'll feel.
Hey! Hey!
What's the worst thing
about
it?
Oh,
boy! Alright. Hey, Jesse. Next meetup?
I have no idea. Sometime in November.
Where is the good
okay.
joke? Where is that kid Kevin?
That kid Kevin.
What do you want? Kevin.
I've never had one since I was like.
Lewis?
Thank you. Anytime.
Jesse.
See you later.
Sure,
devil. Now Lewis is the one driving, so...
Did you see that?
Good night, guys.
See you, Lewis.
Let's go. You think you're on enough.
The game would actually...
See ya.
See ya.
The game would have done
anything.
Jesse.
You are so lucky to be working with Mando.
He's a wonderful human being.
Yes. I gotta get a song and dance, and
he's best friends with Michelle Krieber as well.
Oh.
No, he really is.
And Sibsy,
oh, yes.
Isn't he from England?
Mando? No, he's from Arizona.
Phoenix.
I was gonna
say,
isn't he from
Cincinnati? I meant to ask, how are you working with him? Through Skype or?
Skype, email, phone.
Okay,
how did you get a hold of him in the first place?
I emailed him.
Oh, you emailed him?
And I said I had an idea for an awesome song. And he loves making. He said classic rock is his favorite type of music to make. So he was like, oh damn, that sounds good. And I was like, what about a Spitfire song? He's like, yeah.
Are you two planning on working anything in the future?
Two more songs for me, at least.
Two more songs.
Wow.
Can you give us any hint or?
One of them's gonna be for the Seeds of Kindness album.
Ooh, okay.
And the other
look,
one.
Look, there's a moose.
Hey, look, a moose. No, I really don't even know what they're about.
You guys see my hater wallet around anywhere?
What's the album gonna be about?
One of them's a theme song for my OC.
OC, okay.
And the other one's is Seeds of Kindness.
Over here?
So, which I have
awesome.
No idea what it's gonna be about.
Every time I hear like the song Finding My Way Back Home, I keep hearing that voice, your voice. I keep like imagining you singing it.
I
don't know why.
I could sing. No, I really do.
I keep imagining
you
like you playing the guitar and singing it.
I'll do a sing track for your song,
okay.
And I'll sing over it.
Okay.
I mean, is that like weird? Like that? Every time I listen to that song, I keep imagining you playing the guitar and singing it.
Well, no, because I wrote it. I wrote it. So
you do that. Yeah.
Thank you.
What did you base that song off of? It sounds like I heard it with, like I heard a song like it before.
I don't know. A lot of people said it sounded Beatle-ish, but I don't know.
I like that ending. Just a little wiggle, just a little wiggle.
Oh no,
just
that was the that was Replacer wrote that because he didn't want it to end like sad, and sorrowful like I had it, so he added that to the end of it.
Literally, when we first started playing, we had to kill
him. Yeah,
he just took the guitar track I already didn't.
Was it meant to be like a sadder song?
Not really. That's how it ended up ending. So he was like, oh, let's add something to the end of it.
Yeah. Well, that's good.
I love the mom. Patrick, you
took
the
damage. It was fun.
Yeah.
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 Joe. Okay. You gotta make sure you cosplay that at BronyCon. I don't know.
Oh, on. Man. Oh, my God.
They will have a field day with that. Everyone's gonna want.
Yes, they will.
Are you still planning on going to
Air Free Northwest?
Yeah.
I am. Although nothing. I haven't secured anything like a plane ticket or registration or
right
yet. We're having a conversation here.
We'll have a conversation
real quick. But no one, no. There's the BronyCon hotel deals haven't opened up yet, have they?
BronyCon, no. But
Everfree, I think has heard of that.
EFNW has.
I'm waiting for BronyCon because I want to get the Hilton this year. I gotta get the Hilton.
I'm going for the Hilton. As well.
Yeah. We gotta get that.
So
Patrick?
Well, even if it is a lot more, it's well worth it because if it rains, remember we had to walk outside the rain.
Wait. Your best bet.
I plan on going to Everfree. I plan on going to PonyCon, which is going to be back in New York again.
New York?
Big Apple PonyCon.
They just named it PonyCon. They got rid of the Big Apple.
Oh, I thought you said BronyCon. I'm sorry. New York. No.
PonyCon, I also plan on going to.
PonyCon's
going
to be in.
So I have 3 pony conventions planned for next year.
I have.
Andrew!
I actually have. Three, but on, one is not a pony con. It's actually Katsucon. I'm going with I'm going there with my school's anime club.
I'm also going to MAGFest in January.
MAGFest. Yeah. I'm planning on going to Everfree Northwest and BronyCon.
Do you know Shady Box?
Shady Box.
He does button mash. He makes music.
I don't.
Okay, he's a musician. He's gonna be a mad guy.
Okay. Yeah. I forgot what I was gonna say.
Next. Fluttershy and Pinkie Pie are my favorite ponies. Hello, Cook. Did you order your 40 plushies from Atomic Empire or Toy Wiz?
Newegg.
I ordered Mind Empire. You did yours Atomic Empire too? Now, did you get it?
I only ordered like maybe 3 or 4.
This is a freaking song. I haven't responded to him. He's like, how do you like it? And I haven't responded yet. I don't even know.
I can imagine Luna's one.
You're going to learn what I learned.
Oh, but yeah, the Spitfire song. Those guitar tracks took me like a week.
Done by hand.
A week.
The guitar tracks?
Yeah.
You can shred, man.
It took days because I would get like, I'd get it okay, and then I'd be like, oh, I fucked one thing up, but I have to start all over. Yeah, it took a lot of time.
Are you going to play that live,
bro? No.
Why did you laugh like that?
No, because I can't.
Wait, can't what?
Play that Spitfire song, those guitar tracks live.
Why?
Why not?
I would have to probably do it. If I could, I've practiced it enough.
Well,
you can do it on my show.
I could do all the other parts I did, but the guitar tracks would take a while.
Who does the vocals?
Mando Pony. Mando.
Get him on here.
He did the.
Have him fly.
Do you want me to fly him out here?
Out to Allentown.
I could do that. I probably.
Well, actually, my station's in East Stroudsburg.
What?
My station's in East Stroudsburg, which is like 40 minutes an hour up.
Station.
No, we can have
my radio station.
I could rent out the theater, the main hall in the theater that we go to, and then we can have a concert right there.
Oh, is that a mega size?
I want to do a charity concert.
For what?
They'll give me them for free. I don't know. I do charity events.
Well, yeah, you do, but for what charity?
How about?
That's like
children's cancer. The cancer hospital. What's that? Children's
St. Jude.
Oh yeah,
it's always a good charity, especially around Christmas.
You should
fly him out and then do like classic rock remixes of like Christmas carols and have him sing it.
He did a punk Christmas album, so we could do that. Yeah,
should do that. That's a good idea. He'd never go for it. Question.
He probably could. How old is he? 26.
Ah,
wow.
I think.
The Belbert one's a little more. I want to say my favorite song by Mando Pony is Long Way from Equestria and Loyalty.
That's a really
good
Loyalty
one. Has to be my favorite.
Yeah.
I think Ed from Acoustic Brony wrote that song.
Yeah. Mando collaborated with Acoustic Brony and with Ed and Jimmy. But I mean, AC Racefest uses that song to start and end his vlogs every single time.
I've been working on a cover for that song because you asked me to.
Hi guys, I'm sorry, heading out.
I haven't finished it.
What, Loyalty?
Yeah. I haven't finished it yet. I have to figure out that guitar solo.
Sorry, moving this outside.
Oh my god, the
but
guitar solo.
You told me to do it, so I'm doing it.
The guitar solo in that song, in the middle of that song, is the best. Oh my god.
No,
thank you. I've had my share of weight loss. He's gonna kill us if we're still here. Get out!
Let's go.
Yeah, is your car parked out in the big lots, right?
Did you say lock it or sell?
Okay. Just a dog.
Hey, guys, Luna.
Huh?
Luna.
You know what's funny? I look at that moon sometimes, I swear I see like that Luna face in the moon.
You do?
I swear, like sometimes I see that Luna face in the moon. Maybe it's just me. Maybe it's just me, but
wait, are you talking about like
you know that Luna shaped face before she was released back in the before she was released from the
Nightmare Moon?
Moon
you mean?
Yeah, yeah. When she was Nightmare Moon. I swear I see that sometimes.
Well,
that's awesome. I see that.
Yeah.
Aww, that is cute.
See ya, John.
See ya.
Now, what was I looking for?
Yeah.
We were in like Jesse's house for like the last 20 minutes after he left.
Yeah.
That's kind of sad. That's almost seated.
Yeah. BronyCon actually this year actually falls in the same weekend as my birthday.
Really?
Yeah.
It's
August 8th.
It's
yeah.
awesome.
And BronyCon's August 7th through the 9th. It's my 21st birthday.
Ooh.
Yep.
Well, so, maybe if we find it, we can take you to the bar or something.
Well, I actually don't ever plan on drinking, to be honest.
That's okay. Nothing yeah. wrong with that.
And actually, when I go to BronyCon, I just plan on bringing a like a big poster that just says, "Come on, man."
Yeah.
Yeah.
Are you gonna do the cosplay contest again, like you did last year?
Yes, I am. Yeah.
Yeah. Did I do an okay job of recording that?
Oh, you did a spectacular job of that.
That's good.
I really appreciate you.
I was getting nervous because your battery looked like it was getting low. That Who's Line Is Anyway was pretty funny.
Yeah, it was, especially the dead body segment. That was pretty funny.
Yeah.
And the Irish drinking song. I always love that.
There you go. Yeah, Irish
But one thing that I actually thought was really funny from the Who's Line panel was during the dead body segment, they actually cut to the it was when AC Race was actually lying up against the seat of his chair and he was just losing it. He was cracking up because B-Vids was the puppeteer and all that, and the big screens just cut to Ace to a final draft just laughing his head off laughing already in progress. It was too funny, and of course his laughing is really contagious. I will say that.
Apparently, though, he had an issue with the horse, what do they call it, horse media or something.
Horse news?
Horse news, yeah, that's what I meant.
Well,
there was something happened.
It's funny you should say that, because at the Meet EFN panel, there was like a whole thing about...
Yeah, some a-hole was doing like a spaghetti thing or something.
Potato salad.
They blamed it on horse news, when they may have had nothing to do with it.
They caused that. I actually issued a yellow card to them midway through the panel for leaving a mess of dressing mess on the floor.
I mean, are you sure horse news did it? Like, horse news was involved? Because they did
the group it was, but there was trouble with alcohol being in the rooms where there was supposed to be none in the hall.
Well, I remember, during the panel, final draft mentioning horse news and potato salad. So I'm assuming horse news had something to do with it.
Because they did deny it. The horse news did deny any involvement with it.
Well, but it did make their way onto their site, Horse News. I mean, I actually saw a video of it for the first time the other day.
Panoramic.
Yeah, it's all the plushies he has. Dave here is like the plushie champion of the group. He is the plushie king. Plushie master.
Wow.
I have a 26-inch tall Aurora now sitting on my bed. It's huge.
Yeah. Wow. Well, I think I'd better get going, guys.
Should be sober enough to drive now, so I think I'm all right.
Are you sure?
I think that should be all
right. You need enough junk, right? Enough sugar, other stuff?
Yeah, I had like a bunch of cupcakes, and like I drank like the three around like between like 8 and 8:30. It was between like 7:30 and 8:30.
The only thing that I ate was a piece of that cake.
Yeah.
All right, I
better let you go, Paul. Yeah. Your parents are starting to worry. Brohoof, I hope to see you Monday.
I'm actually heading back to Albright, back to school. No thanks.
Oh, you're. Oh.
Yeah.
You have like a dorm at Albright right now.
Yes.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah.
Careful driving.
Yep.
Take it easy.
All right. See ya.
Hope to see you on the chat.
All right. Hopefully. Well, that's the end of this Halloween party and Halloween of 2000 and, oh shoot, I can't. Halloween of 2014. Well, guys, it's time to head back home. Or back to Albright, I should say. Shoot, it's dark. Well, that was a lot of fun. Of course, it's no BronyCon, but you know, it's still something that's very enjoyable, and it's Halloween too, so that makes it all the more fun. And you know, well, in case you don't, that little thing that the conversation I had with John, also known as Megabyte Brony. Yes, he's the same Megabyte Brony that collaborated with Mando Pony on a new song called Spitfire. I know in my last vlog that I told you that the next convention I plan on going to is BronyCon, but that is actually not true. The next convention I actually plan on going to is KatsuCon with the Albright Club Anime Society, like I did last year. So this will be the second time that I'll be going to Katsu, and then in May of 2015. Well, first of all, KatsuCon is in February, Valentine's Day weekend. Hopefully, no weather delays or anything. In May next year, in 2015, I am planning on going to Everfree Northwest in Seattle. It's May 20. It's the end of May, so I'm not quite sure of the dates. And then, subsequently, BronyCon, August 7th through the 9th. And that, BronyCon next year, coincidentally falls on the same weekend as my birthday. So, I am planning on going to that. I've already registered for that, just waiting for the hotel deals to come out. I am planning on rooming with Jake again, aka Mendenbar. So, I am planning on rooming with him again. And hopefully everyone else who roomed this year, roomed back in with us back in August. So yeah, that's what I have in my plans. So yeah. Also, in December, I am actually flying down to Florida to visit my grandparents and spend Christmas with them and New Year's. I'm going to be down there December 18th through the all right, 18th through to January 3rd. I think it's the 3rd, or the 4th. I'll get back to you on that. During that time, and I'm planning on vlogging my first Christmas down in Florida with my grandparents. My cousins are going to be there. Aunts and uncles are going to be there. So, I'm planning on documenting that. And it's sort of going to be like AC Racebest's vlogs of his Hawaii trip a little while back. So keep an eye out for any videos. More PMVs are going to be coming up. My most recent one, Sky Full of Stars by Coldplay. Just keep tuning in, guys, and you know, that's pretty much all I have. Yeah. So 2015 Katsucon, EFNW, BronyCon. Those are my plans. Keep out for more videos to come, and stay brony, my friends. And here's the usual saying from me every time I sign off. Guys, you know who you are, and you know what you do. Thank you for watching. Thank you for tuning in. With that, good night and good luck. Happy nightmare night, or happy Halloween. And this is Red Card signing off. Good night, everyone.